we knew it was the fourth game of six nights, but it's no excuse. We like to be a team that doesn't use excuses. And tonight, our energy was tremendous in that second half, especially the start of the half. You know, we went on like we went on a good run. We just were able to sustain that. It was a group effort. You know, Nick came in, made huge shots. Dave West was phenomenal night, so our depth. You know, we got a lot of key guys out, but our depth really showed.
Is there a cloud over this thing at all with Steph crushing out? You know, he had the bad ankle sprain late.
It's not good. But hopefully he'll be all right in time. There's no need to rush him back, but it's definitely not good.
You know Steph very well, and you know his history with the ankles. I mean, it's that body part. Does that even make you work?
Not really. I know he hasn't had that issue in years, so he'll be back and he'll be stronger than ever. I just want him to take his time and feel 100%.
Hey, Clay, what's your read on just the different ejections the last few games and technicals?
I don't know. I wasn't getting it. I don't know. It happens. It's part of the game, and that's about it.
I mean, do you see it as more of like them kind of targeting against you guys, or
is that the officials?
No, the opponents, or you guys needing to control emotions.
Yeah. Guys just competitive. Sometimes you don't channel it the right way, but it's basketball, and it won't be the last time it happens.